Classics presents Power to Place. Ryne Sandberg, the first second baseman to lead the National League in homers since 1925.
There's a drive way back. It might be number 40 and his 100th run